Hello, hi everyone. Hello. I am here at Backatown with my brother put me on that Tariq Nasheed is in town, and I wanted to let you guys know that I am here. Actually, he just came out, so I'm going to go in and let you guys see what's going on. But I am so happy they finally had the sweet potato pie. You can't really see it right now, but I got my sweet potato pie, and that just made my day. That was work getting out the bed, and from enjoying my Saturday, my Sunday evening, I'm just like so off. But I wanted to let you guys know what's going on. I'm here at Backatown with to see and meet. It's a meet and greet with Tariq Nasheed. And once again, I have my sweet potato pie, and I look forward to sharing with you guys and learning some things. So I'm going to go in now. So I got my boots on, and we're going in. Listen, I'll turn it around for you. Excuse me. Mm-hmm.
How's everybody doing? All right. So we wanted to do a meet and greet here because we're going around the country. We're showcasing black businesses all around the country. And this is a beautiful spot right here. Don't y'all love this conference out right here? And we need to patronize more businesses like this so we don't have to go through the stuff where we have these Starbucks and all these other people. I've been out here more for a day. I've gone to so many beautiful black businesses out here. But they should be patronized every single day. We should go out of our way to patronize these businesses. What I've been hearing, and I need to get some feedback from the family, why are they not seeing black businesses on Burger King?
Excuse me.
I'm hearing there's a lot of red
paint. I appreciate it.
As far as big black businesses. So what are some of the things they're doing to kind of keep away from businesses out here? Hey, ready for Reno? So they jacking around some people. With liquor licenses? Oh, they put that in too? Hold on. There's where did we go earlier? Volume? What was that? Yeah. They're doing some good things over there on that side of town. From what I understand, they were trying to do the little gentrification thing there, but the brothers and sisters got the political game together. So they already own the property, and they have certain rent control mechanisms there so people can't come and gentrify them out of the neighborhood.
Okay.
And it's very important that we patronize our own stuff and create an economic base so that we can have the wherewithal to protect ourselves. Because the thing is, a lot of times when one of us get a little paper, we think that we are isolated and that makes us weak. But when we do things as a community, we can control the outcome of a lot of things politically and socially. So it's very important that we do that. And I wanted to really warn you just for the energy. I was doing a movie last year that came out called 1804. Have y'all seen 1804 yet?
Yes.
About the history of Haiti. How many people got Haitian descent, direct Haitian descent? Yeah. Brother there? Just two of y'all with a Haitian. You know what's funny? I went to the voodoo shop on Bourbon Street. What's that? What are they? They had like horns and devils and goats. I mean, stuff that really don't have anything to do with voodoo. Yeah, they were just like that. I don't know what that was. And I went to a real voodoo priestess and she brought the game down for real. And that's another thing. We try to teach people not to be afraid of African spiritual system. So this is very important for us to come out here to New Orleans and just show how fly everybody is. We see New Orleans on the media. We see people with saggy pants, people acting buck wild. We don't see this part of New Orleans.
Right.
We don't see it. So that's why it's very important for us to control our media. All right? But anyway, what we want to do, we want to take pictures with the family. We want you guys to get shirts, DVDs, we got pictures, all that good stuff. And just come on up, let's stop up and take pictures and have a good time and get you some coffee. and just live in love, man. Thank you very much. Oh, how are we organized? How's everybody coming up?